when Lord Ram tricked Hanuman. When Lord Ram's empire was established, everything was going fine. Then the Devtas felt that it was time for Vishnu to return back to his abode. They approached Yamraj. Yamraj tried many times but was unable to reach Ram and take away his life, as it was always guarded by Hanuman. Lord Ram understood this problem and decided to trick Hanuman. He dropped his ring, which fell into the crack of a floor. He then asked Hanuman to go and fetch the ring. As Hanuman could change his large body into a small as a fly, he jumped into the crack. He followed the crack until he reached Patal Lok, where he was greeted by the king of snakes. He asked Hanuman what was he looking for. Hanuman replied that, "I am looking for Ram's ring." He said, "Come with me, I will give you the ring." And the king took him to a room full of Ram's ring and asked him to pick anyone. Hanuman was surprised and asked, "How can there be so many rings?" The king replied, each ring represents one Kal Chakra. In every Kal Chakra, there will be a Treta Yug, in which there will be a Lord Ram and a Hanuman. Every time Lord Ram will drop his ring, and Hanuman will come to Patal Lok searching for his ring. By the time Hanuman returns back to earth, Lord Ram will be gone. Hanuman understands the Kal Chakra and he let go his dear God. Watch out for more such interesting stories on our channel, Save Endangered Stories on YouTube.